Hi guys, this is Dr. Shaista and you're watching MedSchool. Today I'm going to tell you some easy ways to remember steps of hand washing. So you can remember it by an easy mnemonic called Suman Ki Kalai. I know it sounds funny, right? But trust me, you'll never forget a single step after this video. So let's start. First step will be S for Seedha Haath. So you have to rub your hand like this, okay? The second step is U for Ulta Haath. You have to rub your hand like this, okay? Then third step will be M, Suman. M for Mutthi. You have to clean your fingers like this. Mutthi banana, hai na? Then A for Angootha. You have to clean your thumb, right? Like this. Then N for Nakhun. So you have to clean your nails like this. And lastly, K for Kalai. You have to clean your wrist like this. Okay? So that's it for today. I'll see you next video. Bye-bye.